you gotta practice making moves on the run. Here we're doing them with two balls, one ball, tennis ball finishes, different ways. This workout's not easy. It's not for the beginner. Get ready. We're gonna take you to the next level. If you wanna look pretty when you're doing this workout, this is not the workout for you. You've gotta come out of your comfort zone. You've gotta make practice hard so the game's easy. That's how I learn how to handle the ball in a game.